Everyone knows that a healthy diet matters, but it's not always easy to know what that is. It's especially confusing because, unlike adults, you're still growing. Your body is changing all the time, and you need extra energy for that. These foods might taste yummy, but they aren't necessary for a healthy diet. These are often very high in unhealthy fats, as well as salt and sugar. So what happens if you eat too many foods that aren't good for you? Over time, this can lead to serious long-term illnesses. But long before then, it can affect your emotional well-being and place you in an unhealthy weight range. The old saying is correct: you are what you eat. So how can you make smart food choices instead? The My Plate diagram divides foods into 5 groups. This chart shows you what those foods are and the proportion of each you should eat every day. Vegetables make up one of the biggest sections. These include pulses, such as beans, peas, and lentils. Eat them in delicious stir fries and soups, or even as a crunchy snack. Fruit is also a healthy choice, especially if you focus on whole fruits. But have you noticed that you should eat more vegetables than fruits? Do you know why? Fruits are generally sweeter and higher in natural sugars. That makes them great when you need a quick energy boost, such as before playing sports. Eating some fruit might not be the best choice when you're winding down for bed, though. Have you heard the saying, "Eat the rainbow"? Fruits and vegetables come in many colors. Each color is made up of different nutrients. Eating a variety of colors, particularly of vegetables, will help you get all the nutrients you need. Another important group is grains, or cereals. Grains contain carbohydrates, which are essential for providing energy. Try to make half of your grains whole grains. Oats, barley, brown rice, and whole grain bread are all great choices. Protein builds muscle when you are growing and helps your body repair injuries. Vary your protein routine with lean meat and poultry. Throw away the fat. And don't forget fish, eggs, and vegetable sources of protein like tofu, nuts, and legumes. Yep, those again. Equally important are dairy foods. Your bones need calcium to grow strong and expand milk, yogurt, and cheese. You can also enjoy non-dairy alternatives such as soy milk, oat milk, and almond milk. It's best to choose options with added calcium. Reduced and zero-fat options may be wise, but first check that the fat hasn't been replaced by extra sugars. That's a common way to trick your taste buds. In small amounts, fats aren't bad, but limit saturated fats such as butter and cream, and instead enjoy nut butters, avocado, and unsaturated oils. Being healthy means eating well most of the time. The My Plate website is a great place to look for advice as well as fun activities.
If you liked this video, you can find it and so many more at clickview.net. Sign up for free today.